let me show you something really unusual. Here's a compost heap with heat that we're using to heat water for showers. This is free.
I'm going for a shower now.
Oh, go right ahead. This is pyrolysis. This is the heat of the organisms in the heap, heating the hot water in the plastic pipe, the irrigation pipe that's inside the compost heap. 150 meters of hose heats the water. It gives you a 5-minute shower. 5 minutes later, it's hot again. A 5-minute recharge. A wonderful system. Lasts for 6 to 8 weeks of free hot water. And at the end of it, you have 2 cubic meters of high quality fertilizer.
Hot, liquid shower.
Here it is. We've got it covered up so it doesn't get too wet in the rain. And the heat is inside there. As I go in, if I go in far enough, I'll get to the actual hot water pipes. And there's the steam coming. You can start to see a bit of steam coming out of the heap now. And if you make a big enough heap, you'll get hot water for 6 months and you'll grow all your food for a year on the size heap. So at a 10 meter heap, John Pan, the famous researcher on compost and heating hot water, famous Frenchman, John Pan wrote the book, Another Kind of Garden, and he ended up researching on compost heat. He made heaps that were 10 cubic meters in size and heated the house central heating system, the radiators, for 6 months of the year, and grew a year's supply of food on the 10 meters of compost every year. Great system. The power of compost. Couldn't be better. Basic physics. It's physics and biology in partnership together, working as a unified system.